is we're not very much worried about his end, his life. So he was a good guy and a very talented driver. But he is definitely pushing very hard to get back.
Będzie ciężko, ale będziemy walczyć.